and I got to take an evening cruise in the Seine. And it could rain, but it's beautiful right now. Lots of boats out. It's a big industry on the Seine River in Paris. Boat cruises. And behind me is the ever-present Eiffel Tower. A lot of river traffic. And a lot of tourists. It's pretty cold tonight. Considering how warm it was, how hot it was earlier in the week. It was in the upper 80s. It's supposed to get down to about 45 tonight. So it's a big switch. There's rain all around Paris today. It rained pretty hard earlier in the day. It'd be nice if we get through this cruise without rain, but I brought my trusty umbrella just in case, which is what I needed today. And we're on our way.
Signore e signori, buonasera e benvenuti a bordo del Bateau Parisien. Seguendo la corrente passeremo sotto 22 ponti e scopriremo I principali monumenti di Parigi. Il commento sarà disponibile nelle autoguide che si trovano dietro ogni sedia. Au longo de ce percours, passeremos em baixo de 22 pontos e descobriremos os principais monumentos de Paris. Os comentários poderão ser ouvidos nas vias de áudio que se encontram detrás de cada cadeira.
Ok, we're going under Alma Bridge.
Porém, o comentário
just a couple of blocks from the Alma Bridge. In fact, I'm only a couple of blocks
where this boat is. Cruzeiro.
Mesdames et messieurs, votre attention s'il vous plaît, je tiens à vous informer également que les toilettes seront fermées 10 minutes avant la fin de notre croisière.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please, the toilet will be closed 10 minutes before the end of our cruise. Señoras y señores, atención por favor, los baños se cerrarán 10 minutos antes de que termine nuestro crucero. Signore e signori, vi prego per la vostra attenzione, I bagni saranno chiusi 10 minuti prima al termine della nostra crociera. Signore e signori, state sempre a favore, gli sbagliati sono casa di bagno, specialmente 10 minuti senza di acabare il nostro percorso.
About 20 minutes will be sundown. So this is what you want though for a nighttime cruise, I mean you want it interesting and fascinating. Just watching these clouds. Pretty. Multicolored. And we're at another bridge. A lot of bridges over the Seine River in Paris. Not as many as Pittsburgh, which I believe has over 400 bridges. Amazing city in that respect. Oop, I felt my first raindrop. More. I think we're gonna get rain. And the rain has begun and everyone's headed downstairs under the covered glass. As you can see. But I came prepared. Glad I remembered it this time. Usually I have to buy umbrellas wherever I go because I always forget them. I've probably got about four of them at home, four or five. So this is going up to a three-masted schooner up here. An old-fashioned one. And also the bridge is pretty amazing. Getting getting wet. Not sure what that boat is, but it looks pretty. Now check out the tops of this bridge, not this one, but the one coming up later, with the gold ring horses, is that what it is? Under another bridge. The statue of it. This is the one that's pretty amazing coming up. Right up a little bit. Fighting the wind. And it's raining pretty hard now. You can probably hear it. So it's also quite cold. But I'm gonna stick it out. Okay. Is that a witch or something? Really moving. Maybe it's sundown. Look at that, it's raining. So one big thing, these rains are usually fairly short. They're like sudden squalls. And then they're gone. And as you can see on the building over there, behind me is sun. And another bridge. Is that about 5 foot there? Unfortunately, the wind gets funneled through these things. It gets pretty cold. Bridge.
It's so
cool. I don't know what this building is, but it's pretty majestic. Side. Another fancy building. And another bridge coming up. Get back home. I'm gonna have to figure out what all these buildings are. Watercolor picture. So almost all the things I've done on this trip I did with the Paris Pass, which I can't quite remember how much it cost me, but it was certainly reasonable. I had unlimited transportation, trains, buses, whatever. I visited almost all the museums and galleries. Went to a few of them. And this food was part of it as well. Everything I paid for separately was the catacombs today. And tomorrow I'll be going to the top of the Eiffel Tower. So that's, that was extra. That wasn't included. So now we're going on past some island. The Yoga Kali, maybe? Just sitting there. So that it isn't warm for these folks. A lot of people out tonight, considering how cold it is. Except the horses. on the back of the cathedral. And as you leave the island, another river, another part of the river going around it. Are we going back out into the rain? I'm not sure. There's something on there. Some kind of an obelisk. On that bridge.
Hello?
Okay, we're making a turn, and we're going down this side of the river. That would make sense. Oh, this wind. This wind is getting to me. You would think since we're down in the river, the wind wouldn't be very strong, but it is. I go downstairs. It's cold. Okay, I came down inside the boat. And not as high as those people are, but it is nice and warm. We got the heat on the side. That's very nice. We even have a TV screen showing the captain's view of the journey. Well, it's raining again up top. So people are coming back down here. And I'm at a lower point now. It's pretty. Screen, you can see the windshield wipers.
Thank you.
so when we go back around. Roll it up. This is my second to last night here, and probably the last night I will see the Eiffel Tower all lit up. So I'll get a lot of shots of it. A lot of lights on here. Way at the top. So it's up there. Early in the morning. Here's our boat on the side. Almost back at our dock. Very close. Comes into view in all its majesty. There is a beautiful sun. I have a rain drop or two on my lens, but that's okay. Doesn't take too much of it. And that's pretty much our trip. It was on for about 5 minutes.